It's really difficult to talk about this crazy transformational journey in just a few words. Should one talk about the unique management curriculum, the focus on understanding development and self, learning how to run organizations, or the other valuable experiences that this journey added to my life, adds to every student's life who comes to ISDM. Here, some of our alum talk about their stories from ISDM.
One thing has remained a constant in these past 11 months. It's okay to have multiple questions and have not one single answer to them. Explore, experience, reflect, co-create magic and follow to lead are the mantras here.
At ISDM, it's all about collaboration and not competition. One will hardly find such an evolving space in any other higher ed institution where it's all about learning from your peers and growing together. My group helped me make sense of the lectures, allowed me to voice my opinion, correct them, falter, absorb all at one time.
In one word, I can encapsulate my journey with ISDM as a slingshot, wherein there is a constant accelerating and changing of my adventure towards a greater learning and development both personally and professionally. My immersion period has been in the field of learning, unlearning and relearning of principles, pedagogies and approaches towards a development sector.
Me, ISDM stands for diversity and inclusiveness. If there is one thing that I have learned at ISDM is the fact that you cannot leave any person behind because we work for people.
The biggest contribution of ISDM to my life would be understanding the how and why I want to work in the world of social impact. The motivation came from working with children of disadvantaged communities in Delhi. But I went from standing for and working for the poor to standing with and working with people from the disadvantaged communities after ISDM.
My first Eid celebration was at ISDM when we all sat together, prayed, had biryani. And ISDM is a space that celebrates India with all its festivals, and also as soon as you enter, you'd see the constitution. It's a space that celebrates every individual. With our context presentations and sharing our stories, I felt deeply connected and related to my batchmates and the ISDM community.
Perspective and empathy are two things that I often credit my journey at ISDM with. From the diversity of the cohort itself to individual context presentations, cross-dressing, gender-agnostic washrooms, PBL sessions, hot conversations, and so much more. Every little and large opportunity and idea was consciously made into a safe, learning, and co-owned space. A hearty welcome to the ISDM family and our very own circle of strength.